So, Monsieur Metz, you want to make a deal?
The only thing he'll tell us is Juliette is on a train.
Train bound for Berlin, no doubt. You're going to need to fly. Luckily, I know someone who owes me a favor. MP, please find out where Captain Riley and his plane are, and get this group there on the double.
Who are you writing to?
My mom's a school teacher. She asked me to write a letter to her second grade class.
About what? What it's like being the shortest person in the army? Hi, my name is Charlie Hauser, and they keep me in the Baltery so I won't get lost.
No. A lot of our students have older brothers over here, and they worry about us. Get scared.
Perceptive kids.
The old man sure knows how to keep us in the air. I'll tell you, though, this is giving me problems on the last... We need to hurry. Juliet's probably halfway to Berlin already.
Well, hopefully these boys can help us out.
Let's go,
Barrow. Lieutenant, would you mind passing me the pointer? Merci. If the Germans follow protocol, and believe me, that is something the Germans always do, Juliette has been placed on board the Black Forest Express. They're going to take her to Gestapo headquarters in Berlin, where she will be interrogated by experts. This is a one-way trip, I'm afraid. The train leaves at precisely 0800 every morning, speeding towards Berlin at 120 kilometers per hour.
Oh, this feels like the world's worst math problem. Which means... that in 6 hours, this train of yours should be right about here. Which is not far from a weapons factory our group is bombing.
Can we get a ride?
Please.
Today's mission is not a milk run, son. In fact, it's the most dangerous one we've ever been assigned. The Luftwaffe, they'll have their best squadron right here on the perimeter. We get through there, hell, it's Flak City for miles. We lost over 100 planes the last time we were in the area.
Then now, why not delay your repairs? Sit this one out.
Because we're all in this together, Pierre.
Louis.
On top of everything else, it now appears you need to find a way to catch a speeding train.
Well, can you get us close to here? Fort Schmerzen. Looks like they have a motor pool where we could liberate a vehicle.
This is all about saving someone? A resistance fighter?
Yes, sir.
All right. It'll be a wild ride, but we'll get you there.
So, the plan is to go on what appears to be a fatal bombing run, filled with enemy fighters and flak. But if you somehow survive, then you jump out of the plane.
Seems about right. And Louis, you're coming with us.
Everybody keep their wits now.
Louis, you can't be serious.
Oh, but I am.
Oh, you what?
I want the plane to Switzerland.
Oh, brilliant plan. I can't walk. Are you going to carry me?
Good thing you had time to stop in here before the plane takes off. Sarge is making sure Ollie is getting the best care possible. Although, medics often make the worst patients. The Colonel says he'll make a full recovery. I hear Louis will live too. Good thing for him, he only shot him in the leg. The P-38 semi-automatic. The choice of many German officers. good to carry if you're ever in disguise. It has a slightly larger magazine than your 1911 pistol, but the trade-off is less accuracy at medium and long ranges. This is a K98K with a sniper scope. It has the same extreme lethality as a regular K98K, but with handy optics that let you see those pesky bad guys who are far away. Sometimes you just need a shotgun and nothing else will do. At close range, this weapon has no peer. Perfect for clearing corridors and bunkers. You have to pump the shotgun after every shot. Try doing it with one hand by making a brisk up and down motion. With some practice, you'll be able to pump your shotgun with one hand while throwing a grenade with the other.
We're closing in on the factory. Enemy fighters are out there. Everyone look sharp. Lieutenant, the guys up front could use your help. Luftwaffe spotted. Fighters headed our way.
Thank you. Nazis!
Well, hello, Lieutenant.
Ich den Helm auf.
Lieutenant, why don't you see if you can find some nice, clean German uniforms for us.
I'll cover the door. Outstanding.
Well, this almost fits. I hear a convoy. All right, this is our chance. I know you're not much of a conversationalist, but try to keep the driver occupied while I swing around the back. Wait for the signal.
Regular delivery for Fort Schmerzen. Supplies, paperwork, and a replacement garrison from Berlin. Let's be quick about it. Schnell! Is something the matter? I said schnell! I'm on a schedule and I am never late. Schweinhund! I don't know who you think you are, but... Granada!
Well, shit. The Third Reich sure loves its paperwork. This is our way in. I'll drive. Yeah, Ollie wrote some German phrases for me. We have the papers. We have the papers. We have the papers. Okay, let's try this. We have the papers.
Down the hall, Commandant's office.
Finally. You're late. Hurry up. Bring them to me.
Knock his lights out.
Finally. You're late. Hurry up. Bring them to me.
Knock his lights out. Search his desk for the track diagram. It should have the number for the branch line. Outstanding. Great. Now, if you'll reroute Juliette's train, I'll hide our friend, the Commandant.
German beer in the London pub right now.
We've been having trouble with that panel. You really need to mash the buttons.
Now the Allies are building the largest invasion force in history. All we can do is...
Sorry to interrupt.
It makes sense for them
Lieutenant.
To get Calais.
Teamwork. All right, Lieutenant, you take out the fort's artillery while I find us a ride out of here. I know this isn't your first rodeo, but please be careful. Thank you. someone's having a bad day. I think I found our ride, Lieutenant. Excellent work, Lieutenant. We'll come back for Oktoberfest when this war is over. We're going to cut straight through the forest to catch up with Juliette's train. We're going to take a few shortcuts to shake the Germans off our tail. Checkpoint. This should be fun. I'm not gonna stop.
Gunners!
I have a train to catch!
plane in a few minutes. I've done some crazy stuff in my time, but I think this takes the cake. Let's get you into position.
She's in the last car! At the end of the train!
Lieutenant, find your way to the back of the train. Be careful. but keep your head down. fine. Just keep heading towards Juliette.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Your arrival provided the perfect distraction I needed to break free. How is my sister?
Hello? Hello, are you receiving?
Hello? Sergeant, it's Juliette and the Lieutenant. How is Manon?
She's going to be fine. Listen, we have a new pressing issue. You're on a collision course with a southbound train loaded with fuel and ammunition. You need to get out of there on the double.
We're going too fast to jump. We'll have to decouple the cars. Uncle Marcel taught me a thing or two. I'll go and separate us from the train. You hit the brakes to slow us down. Et voilà. Thanks for the pickup, Sergeant.
Anytime, kid. Wait for it. Let's get you back to your sister.